New from overnight, Milwaukee's former archbishop installed as cardinal. A ceremony was held early this morning at the Vatican for Timothy Dolan. You might remember Dolan left Milwaukee in 2009 to serve as Archbishop of New York. Well, Dolan was joined by 21 other men who were all elevated to cardinal this morning. And joining us now to discuss this huge honor is Father Steve Avella from Marquette University's Department of History. Well, thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you for having me.
You did get up and you watched.
Bright and early.
So tell us a little bit about the quick rise here of Dolan. I mean, it just seems so quick. Am I right on that? And what does this mean?
Well, he's a particularly well-connected cleric. He spent a lot of time in Rome. He got to know people. And there's a kind of a patronage system in the Catholic Church. And, of course, he is a man of great good humor, good cheer, a good organizer to a certain degree. And the Vatican, I think, likes his style. This particular pope in particular, wants to portray the Catholic faith as something to be happy about. And Archbishop Dolan's rollicking, humorous style, his backslapping, he radiates the joy of Christ. And that's the image they want to give to the world, that the gospel is something joyful, happy to be embraced, liberating, freeing, not at all dour or burdensome.
Talk a little bit about this ceremony. There was something different about it this time.
Absolutely. It's a much narrowed down ceremony from previous years. It used to be in two parts. One was the bestowal of that red hat, the beretta, they call
there
it.
There it is. Yeah,
that's the zucchetto, that little skull cap. Now the beretta is going on. Okay. That's really the symbol of the cardinalatial status. And then there would be another ceremony for the rings. Well, this Holy Father has combined those two ceremonies together, giving the hat and the ring, and also the title to a church in Rome. The cardinals are really priests of the Diocese of Rome. And Archbishop Dolan got a church on Monte Mario in honor of Our Lady of Guadalupe, something that resonates very well with Latino Catholics in the United States. So he's kind of excited about that. But this was scaled down in terms of the number of readings and the kind of things that the Holy Father was asked to do.
And why was it scaled down?
Well, in part, the Holy Father wanted to simplify it. He wanted to kind of pull it away from people thinking that this was a sacrament like becoming a bishop. It's not. It's an honorary title in the church. The primary function of these men is to elect the new pope and also to be advisors to the Holy Father. Also, probably in light of the stress that it might put on the Holy Father, whose energy levels appear to be dropping to a certain degree.